On November 17th, Stafford MSD hosted a visit from Texas Secretary of State Carlos Cascos. The secretary was greeted by student leaders who were to escort him through the high school's College and Career Center. In introductory remarks, School Board President Arturo Jackson highlighted some unique aspects of Stafford MSD.
Here we have our folks that are getting ready to be young adults and to go out into the world and go into college and do great things. But we also have a campus just right down the street and across the street. And so we're a school that's based on community. There's a lot of Stafford pride. We're the mighty Spartans. And we just believe that we can do great things.
Secretary Cascos emphasized to the students that they were about to step onto a larger stage and encouraged them to feel empowered.
One of the responsibilities that you have once you become of age and become 18 years old or older is that to vote, getting involved in civic activities, going out to vote, making sure that you do go out and vote, because voting is a privilege and a right that each and every one of y'all have.
Principal Misty Morgan was pleased at the good impression the students gave.
Well, for one thing, I know that his emphasis is on voting, and we have a core group of students who are emerging as the next wave of registered voters for the state, and so he will have a chance to speak with them. It's voting that gave us the opportunity to build this facility. The bond that was passed directly because of the voting involvement of the Stafford residents. So we want to promote that. We want to make sure that those two things are very closely aligned in the minds of our students who are getting ready to begin to vote in the next wave of elections so that they can really bring these types of things into fruition. So we want to make sure that he sees where those voting decisions really take us here at the campus. I'm excited about the notoriety that we have garnered here with the College and Career Center that we have here. Stafford College and Career Center has really attracted a lot of visitors from the state level as well as local districts. People coming in to see what we have to offer to our students. It's an exciting time for us to really be a part of things here at Stafford High School.
Suzanne Heinrich, Interim Chief Academic Officer, also welcomed the chance to host visitors from Austin.
Well, I think this is an event to really show the general public what Stafford has to offer. We've got great things going on here in Stafford MSD, particularly in the area of career and technology education, and it is our opportunity to show local officials and some state officials what we have going on here. The wonderful things that we are doing to support the students of the community. We are really looking toward the future, making sure they have the skills they need to be successful citizens of Texas.
After the tour, Secretary Cascos shared what he will take with him from his visit to SMSD.
You know, I think the excitement of the kids that I met, the enthusiasm, the interest in their school. I mean, this is very impressive. I mean, I think I saw a lot of young adults that are really taking a true interest in their education, in their future, and I see each and every one of them going to college, university, and becoming something of themselves.
For more information about Stafford's College and Career Center, visit the district's website at www.staffordmsd.org. For Spartan Spotlight, I'm Stacy Hawkins.